You know what? Since we have like two more birds left, let's go to Niflheim, I guess, just to get whatever's there left. I'm almost 46, but I have a feeling there's some more places to go. Let me check. Right, so no Plains of Eder. There's one berserker there. Something here at Vanaheim. Oh yeah, is that one? Okay. There's something in Niflheim. So that's it. Oh, there's Muspelheim. Ah, I should go Muspelheim. Why is there so many still? Okay, the Wave, the Berserker Stone, okay. Jotunheim has one. Helheim is the only one that's completed, okay man. Yeah, bro.
I can stoke the fires of those chain blades for you.
Oh yeah, you can upgrade my blades too, thanks.
Like the father of all, we swung.
Jesus, that scared me up to death, man.
What do you suppose that means?
How would I know?
We
Whoa.
Tried to escape. We clawed. We screeched. But nothing escapes. The Keeper's reach.
Mumia, how do we find this Raven Keeper?
I'd love to, brother, but I've no idea where we'd look. What if the Keeper's even still alive?
We will. Find her.
Wow. So two more birds in Muspelheim. Everything else is cleared.
Your blades! Gimme! I can upgrade them.
Thanks, man.
Here's your hand warmers back.
We're getting there. Two more. Should this be an upgrade? I think I should. I got a lot of petrified bones, I'm fine with this. This is like my emergency backup plan, I guess. Oh yeah, backup plan. So yeah, I lose some strength, but I gain fight and luck. Runic minus 4. And for this one... This one's also interesting. Oh, I lose a lot actually, wow. But I gain a lot too. Interesting. Okay. Should I? I feel like there's more of this, so I'm gonna keep it for now.
Let's make something then.
I need more divine ashes. Who is this? Interesting.
Don't get killed in the meantime.
Okay then. Well, let's just do one Muspelheim one, I guess. I don't know. Like figure out what's going on there, because there is the thing here. I unlocked it. I never went here before. What is this? The crucible?
So, I see which armpit of Muspelheim that seat needs to,
right? What? You say to me, boy?
Muspelheim. Feels like I was just here.
Something Odin put you up to?
Yeah. Company's better this time, though.
Well, at least you can see something. Oh, a chest. Oh, a book.
You're gonna get rowdy, huh? Figured you wouldn't be able to turn down having another crack at these combat trials.
I was right. This is Surtur's Gauntlet.
What do you know of the trials?
Oh, just your usual Muspelheim challenges of violence and slaughter. Rumor was it's Surtur's way of honing his blades, but I think he's just as much a sucker for blood sport as the rest of us.
I see.
Hey, a flower.
Oh, there's a flower! I thought it was the start of the trial. Oops. I don't see no bird. Nothing? Uh-huh. So a chest without a thingy. Interesting. Where are we going? What is that? Oh, it's a trial to activate the thing.
Just like when we visited so many winters ago.
Shut up, let's do it.
Any of these challengers catch your eye?
Select.
Here we go. Another raider! To the left!
It did. Really?
These things smell awful.
Cool.
There's a chest.
What? Oh, cool. Do I have to do both of them? I hit the no damage one. The no damage one is impossible for me.
That was there are other arenas. Which challenge do you want to try?
We begin.
No! Who is above? Why is that above? I hate this. Oh yeah, they come on. I hate this.
Go!
Screw that, man. Six? Oh god. What is this one? What? From any damage? Ring out challenge? Defeat the virtual orbs? Close it all time. What does that mean? What is this? What? Interesting. Anything else? Do you see anything, boy? Oh. Boy, stop hitting! Let me hit him! You're out, bitch. How do I do this? Come to daddy. Fuck off. No. Get out. Okay, where's the chest? Yeah. Can't even figure out what the other one is. What's this anyway? Oh my god. I would love that a little more than this, to be honest with you. Okay. Oh, nice. There's also weapons. Oh yeah, I did get something. What is this? Oh. That sounds interesting. I might use that one too. Okay. What's the other one? Show ops into the realm tab before time's run out. What is this? What op? What op? Am I?
You need to toss the
orb
into the
void. Okay.
You know that's not good to us, brother.
Does that count?
Behind you, incoming!
Buddy! What, there's more? I thought that was it. I think I'm supposed to aim it. What the? Really? Annoying. Thanks. Buddy, he's like, oh, it was annoying. Oh lol. I still have yet to see a bird here though. I see. What is this? Population control? Kill the elite to get what the hell? Okay. Did I do it? I don't know where the chest. Oh, there it is. That was so weird. Okay, what is this?
On your right! Incoming! Right side!
Well, there's two. No time for that. That was a bullshit. Oh man, that's three now, huh? Okay. There's so many though. This is so bullshit. That was, I hate that a lot. That was stupid. That was the worst. Has anyone seen a bird?
That's all the arena's taken care of, I guess.
Let's is it? Well, if I know correctly, whatever, I'm kinda busy. Okay. But where's the bird at? This should be open. Unless there's a fight here.
Whoa, what? That sword wasn't there before, was it? It's not doing anything. Maybe there's a way to charge it up somehow. Should we check the other arenas again?
What? What? Fuck off, bro. I'm done.
Your fire blades are looking a little cool.
Oops, someone. Ooh,
you'll cut through your enemies like warm butter.
Oh. There's so many interesting ones. There's a shield one too. Oh wow. This one is interesting though. I like the random ass thingy. Range attack? Nah, bro. So there's like a... this one. There's like a lot of ash actually. I'm guessing this is where you farm the thing, I guess. No, I think I like disabled this a long time ago. I haven't used it for the longest time. Alright. Oh, there's a thingy I can upgrade. Oh, nice. That's kind of cool. I would also like that, this one. Eruption. Wrong one, not that one. Meteoric Slam. There's a very high stun. I don't have enough of this, do I? Pokey Poke. Charge. Whisper in. I thought it said whisper in the wind. I kind of like what I have right now. Okay. Ain't no way, sir. Well, I'm gonna story mode it up now. I'm just done.